Seawolves won back-to-back games to beat Cal Poly Pomona yesterday in three sets and defeating the 16th-ranked Cal State San Bernardino tonight. How does it feel?
Pretty excited. I think that this is a big match for our girls, and pretty excited about having an opportunity to play a team that's this good. And you know, I think that we fought so hard early and got a little complacent and nervous and scared at the end. We couldn't pull the trigger. I mean, we had lots of opportunities to win that game. We couldn't really pull the trigger at the end until finally someone was able to get a chance to take a great cut at one. So that, I mean, that's the thing. It's learning to play at that tempo, learning to play under that amount of stress. That's what's pretty exciting about this opportunity.
You're now a perfect 5-0 at home and 2-0 in CCA play. What about playing at home has made this team so comfortable?
Well, that's a great question. I wouldn't have guessed it that was going to be a factor. We've been very, very competitive when we've played other places. I think the crowd, I think the way the bleachers are put together is making a huge difference. The fans are a little closer, a little more put together and narrower, and I think that's made a huge difference just to kind of funnel the fans into the game a little bit.
All right, Coach, thank you so much.